We have a traffic alert for Madison drivers. Madison Avenue at the railroad crossing closed until late Wednesday. Crews will be working out there to repair the rails. Drivers should expect delays in that area. Meanwhile, in Smith County, the road closure for State Route 35 near State Route 18 is being extended until the middle of May. Crews are working on that road after heavy rains caused damage earlier this year.